my vacuum pump. It came from a fridge compressor, and which I opened with a grinder, an angle grinder, which took quite a while actually. And here is the stator of the motor inside of the vacuum pump, and here is the whole assembly. The vacuum pump had quite a bit of oil inside of it. I think I'm going to recycle it for my diffusion pump I'm going to make. And here is the piston up close, and here is the crankshaft up close. Here is the what I'm going to use to spin it, which is a drill. Turning this with my hand will actually still produce a vacuum, and here you see the tube that the vacuum comes out, and here is where the air comes out. You can also attach this tube for you to get air. And here's me spinning it and producing a decent vacuum.